We are from Greenhouse School. Today, we would like to present about Ahasel for Agriculture. And the first topic is introduction. Thailand is a tropical agricultural country which uses water in agriculture and adjusts the temperature and humidity to suit the cultivation of greenhouse by spraying water on the roof or use water curtain to adjust the temperature and humidity to suit the plants in the greenhouse, which require a lot of energy and renewable water resulting in the loss of water resulting in water shortage. Mathematicians assume that dividing the space into a hexagonal honeycomb shape would allow more space without wasting material, so organizers are interested in creating a parcel water curtain for agriculture.
Objective: first, develop a parcel to reduce and increase humidity in greenhouse. Next, determine the effectiveness of a parcel increasing temperature and increasing humidity in greenhouse. Third, reduce the use of water in greenhouse.
Hypothesis: first, the amount of water used in a greenhouse using a parcel in row than that of a conventional greenhouse. Second, the use of a parcel reduces the temperature in the greenhouse and increases the humidity inside the house. Operation method: 1. Decide the water pattern and when the water adheres to the parcel plate. 2. Design a water circulator system used for a parcel water function panel. 3. Decide the interaction of water function parcel in the greenhouse. 4. Assemble the parcel water function as designed. And 5. Test the function of parcel function by measuring the temperature and humidity.
Next is principal operation of the device. First, set the greenhouse temperature to the temperature control knob on the device and set up the power supply from the switch. Second, the temperature sensors measure the value from the parcel and send the value to the microcontroller. Third, microcontroller receives the set value and reads the value from the temperature sensors on the device. Fourth, if temperature sensors of the device read is higher than the setting, microcontroller will run the water pump and fan. Fifth, microcontroller reads the value from the temperature sensors on the device after pump and fan operate. And last, if temperature sensors at the device measure is equal or lower than the set value, microcontroller will automatically stop the water pump and fan. Next, a parcel improvement testing. First, we test the pattern of a parcel plate by percentage of a parcel plate adhesion of water and observe the duration of the adhesion. The results are as follows. And the base pattern is honeycomb hexagon with 0.4 cm, length 1 cm. Next, test the time it takes to cool down the average temperature. The temperature start is 27.8 Celsius and end is 24.4 Celsius. Next, test the use of water with a parcel water curtain. The results are as follows. First, we provide continuous water but don't have a parcel. Amount of water used 1,000 per round. Second, provide continuous water but we have a parcel. Amount of water used is 325 per round. Uses 23.68% less water. And the last, we test for the working distance of a parcel. The average of temperature drop is 3.53 and the average of relative humidity is 79.67. Conclusion and suggestions of the experimental result. For the operation in a parcel to cultivation, summarize the results of the experiment according to the purpose of the project as follows. First, a hot cell can reduce the temperature in the greenhouse. Second, a hot cell water curtain can increase the humidity in the greenhouse. And the last, a hot cell water curtain can reduce water consumption. Thank you for your attention.